Hi guys, I'm Ned, this is Rosy, welcome to our kitchen. We have an incredible recipe for you today and Rosie's gonna give you a few details about it.
It's amazing to have my husband cook alongside with me today, and today we're gonna be making a roasted acorn squash and chicken with a very simple tomato sauce. So let's get started.
That sounds tasty.
Let's get started. All right, so I'm gonna prep the chicken and Ned's gonna prep the acorn squash.
And let me show you exactly how to do this here. We're gonna cut the end off. Use a spoon to scoop out these seeds.
You wanna season the chicken with salt and pepper on both sides. Dust the chicken on both sides with a couple of tablespoons of flour because it's gonna create a nice golden crispy skin on the outside. Get the chicken on a plate and set this aside.
Yes, I'm going to cut this acorn squash into slices about a half of an inch thick. I've already washed it on the outside, so once these are all sliced up, it's gonna be clean and ready to go.
I'm gonna create ribbons with the carrot, so you wanna peel the outside, then keep peeling.
We're also gonna make a delicious roasted tomato and garlic sauce. Put your tomatoes right in the pan, cut off the tips of a couple little pieces of garlic, maybe about 1/6 of your white onion. Drizzle it with honey, can you hand me the olive oil?
There you go.
And so just drizzle a little bit of olive oil over the top of those ingredients, and you're gonna throw it right in the oven for about 10 minutes, broiled on high.
Or you can grill it too if you want, if you guys have a grill, that'd be awesome as
well. Yeah, absolutely.
I have a hot pan right here. Get some oil, straight in the pan, about half a tablespoon, and get all this onion straight into the pan.
Go ahead and crush a couple of cloves of garlic, just like this.
All right, the onion's in the pan, so.
Get that garlic in there.
Awesome. And now we're gonna season with just a pinch of salt and some cracked pepper and cook this for a couple of minutes. What are we doing next?
So we're gonna get a little bit of butter in there. So the first thing you're gonna do is scoot a little bit of these onions out of the way. A couple of little pieces of butter.
Probably about a quarter of a teaspoon.
Take your chicken, make sure it's coated in the butter there, and then get that cooking right in the middle of the pan.
You wanna cook the acorn squash right around the same time as the chicken because these pieces are gonna take a little bit to cook. So set them right around the chicken. And what are you doing?
Got some fresh thyme and rosemary. I'm gonna stick them right over on the side there next to the chicken. Rosie, you know what I love about how everything is layered in the pan? You got the onions and the garlic in first, and all of that aroma is now cooking into the chicken and into the squash and the herbs and everything. I really love the way you layer your flavors.
It's smelling amazing.
It's really, really good. I cannot wait to eat this.
All right, so now it's time to get the tomatoes out of the oven because we've been boiling it for 10 minutes. Now that the chicken is flipped to the other side, add a little bit more butter. Let that melt, and you wanna just move everything around so it doesn't burn. And babe, do you wanna turn the oven on to 380? So rub all the herbs right on top of everything, and we're gonna set this in the oven. I'll let you do that.
Yeah, I am much better at dealing with this big hot pan. What do you do when I'm not around?
Use both hands.
Goodness gracious. Now we're gonna take this pan and set it in the middle rack in the oven for about 10 to 12 minutes, depending on the size of the chicken and the thickness of the slices of your acorn squash.
So while that's cooking, we are gonna make the tomato sauce.
Let's do it.
All right, that looks amazing. What are we doing now?
Yeah, and it smells delicious. We are going to take these tomatoes out of this hot pan.
Some salt.
Yeah, gotta season it.
Pinch of it.
These little bits of onion and the garlic.
But you wanna peel it.
Oh, you wanna get that one?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get this
one. So carefully remove the outside.
And because we already cut that little the little end off, those slid out really, really easily.
And add a pinch of cracked pepper. And now you wanna just close the lid, blend it until it's nice and smooth, and that's it, the sauce is ready.
This is gonna be awesome.
All right, sauce is ready. We're gonna place it in a ramekin and we're just waiting for the chicken to be done. And look at that.
Oh yeah, that is looking good.
All right, quickly remove the chicken, set it on your cutting board, and the acorn squash.
And while you're doing that, I'm going to go ahead and take these carrot ribbons and mix these in with the onions. And they are looking like caramelized onion straws. Now, it looks amazing.
And I'm going to cut the chicken into thinner strips. Cut the acorn into half. Okay, now we're ready to plate.
This is looking amazing.
So we're going to layer everything on top of each other. So get the carrot ribbons on the bottom, the acorn squash, and the chicken pieces. All right, for the final touch, you want to get some feta or goat cheese crumbled right on top and drizzle some of this delicious tomato sauce on top.
Honey, this looks amazing. I cannot wait to eat this.
All right, guys. It's been so fun having my husband cook alongside with me, and I hope you have an amazing
day. Do I get invited back or what?
Maybe.
All right, we'll see. All right, see you guys next time.
Hey, guys. Welcome to my kitchen. I have a special guest in my kitchen this week.
Hi.
Wow. We do cut.
I'm from the country.
Wow, you ain't from the country, right. Boy. You from the city.
A little bit more coffee.